Hi, today we'll learn P4 English over lesson 1. So today's lesson, I'll teach you on how to do and what to do for English over. Alright, so now I'm going to show you some slides on how to do it. Okay, so how to do oral. You need to express your feelings to your teacher. Right? This is important. Second, correct reading and don't stop talking unless the teacher asks you to stop or full stop and comma. Right, correct reading. Stop at full stop and comma. Right, this is not important. Don't stop talking unless the teacher asks you to stop. Right, this is for P5 for your next year. Right, so now, and tell all the information in the picture. Tell all. See, I read it in bold. Right, you need to tell all the information. Okay, now we need to use oral. Some of your schools may have taught. You need to observe and give opinion for O, reason for R, elaborate and share experience for E, and restate opinion for O again. If I am too fast, you can reverse the video a bit. Okay, so now we need to observe and give opinion, reason, what is the reason, elaborate, tell more about it and share your experience, and restate opinion. Why do you do that? Okay. Okay, so now let's read this passage together, shall we? When Mandy and her mother reached home in the evening, they noticed that yet another leaflet have been slipped in through the gap at the bottom of the door. Mandy was about to throw the leaflet into the rubbish bin when she realized that it was a movie screening on Family Day that the community club organized. Her family had always enjoyed watching movies together. Mom, they were organizing movie screening on Family Day again. This year, they are going to screen Toy Story 4. That sounds fun, Mandy said. When is that going to be held? Mandy's mother asked. She hoped that the event would not be held during the period that Mandy's father would be overseas for work. She knew how much Mandy enjoyed doing things together as a family. You won't believe it, Mom. It's going to be held on my birthday, Mandy replied. On hearing that, Mandy's mother gave Mandy a wide smile. She knew that Mandy's father would definitely be around for that important day. Right? This is how you read. Although just now Some I did not stop at a full stop and comma, but remember to stop at full stop and comma, right? Okay, this is a stimuli-based conversation. The point that you think is harder, but it is not. Like just now I said on the first slide, tell all the information in the pictures, right? Now, you can think, but on our lesson 2, I'll go through with you all this conversation, this stimuli-based conversation, right? So that is the end. So that's all. I'm just going to go through, right? Like I said, that the stimuli-based conversation will be go through the lesson 2, right? So,